StoryBots. Ta-da!
Preparing to land our spacecraft on the moon. Houston, we have a song.
It's my time to shine. It's my time to shine. The day is over now, so it's my time to shine.
Good evening, it's the moon, here to regale you with a tune. I'm so bright up in the sky at night, but the truth is I'm just reflecting light. See, let me help you break it down. The Earth and I are spinning around, and I orbit the Earth in a loop.
You see, the moon is kinda like my hula hoop.
We both orbit the sun, he's the big shot.
I'm the center of the solar system, I'm so hot.
The sun's like a light bulb, and I'm like a mirror. Light bounces off me, and then it appears to the Earth below for a lovely view. For animals like wolves who go,
oh-woo!
Sometimes I'm full, sometimes half on. Sometimes I'm crescent, or it looks like I'm gone. But I'm here in the dark, just a lonely moon. Hoping that somebody will visit me soon. I'm covered in dust and I'm made of rock, so come see me soon and go on a moonwalk.
It's my time to shine. It's my time to shine.
Both at day and at night, we can see the moonshine.
It's my time to shine. It's my time to shine.
I'm planting this flag on the mountain I climbed. One small step for a story bot. One giant leap for StoryBot kind. We are currently orbiting planet Earth. I'm picking up some noises. Sounds like cool music.
Such a beautiful.
I'm the Earth, and for what it's worth, 25,000 miles is my girth. I've got more than 7 billion people living on me all across my amazing geography. Check out my mountains, valleys, trees so tall, and I got lakes, rivers, and waterfalls. Volcanoes, craters, swamps with alligators, tropical islands at my equator. The North and South Poles have lots of ice, only polar bears say,
this weather's nice.
I've got so much land, yeah, I'm so immense. I got seven different continents. North and South America, Europe, Asia, Africa, Antarctica, and Australia. But the biggest thing everybody can see is that I got a lot of water all over me. I have oceans with lobsters, whales, otters. 3/4 of me is covered in water. I orbit the sun.
I'm so hot.
That's his line, and the moon orbits me.
It's my time to shine.
I'm filled with life, both big and small. The most beautiful planet of all.
Such a beautiful world.
It is the home to every boy and girl. It's a beautiful, beautiful world. I'm getting homesick. Me too. Computer, take us home. We can see the whole solar system from here. I think we can hear it from here, too.
We are the planets of the solar system. Different sizes for everyone. The music never ends. We are such good friends. And we all orbit the sun.
Here comes the sun, rapping first on this track. From the beginning, I'm the center of the solar system. Planets be spinning around me. So hot, I'm roasting, you see. Now I pass a mic to the planet closest to me.
Mercury, the smallest planet, small as Earth's moon.
Yo.
I get super hot and cold, and it's been very slow.
I'm Venus, I got mountains and volcanoes that spray. I'm the same size as Earth, but spin the opposite way.
Yeah, I'm Earth, I'm the home to every boy and girl.
Such a beautiful, beautiful world.
On Mars, a red planet, I got deserts and ice. And I've got 2 moons. That's like 1 moon twice.
I'm Jupiter, the biggest planet. I'm humongous, gargantuan. I spin the fastest, rap the fastest. Plus I'm handsome, blam son.
Oh please, I'm Saturn. Check out my beautiful rings, made up of billions of rocks, dust, and other things.
I'm Uranus. I say that with pride. Okay, I lied. I'm embarrassed, cause I'm the only planet lying on its side.
I'm Neptune. I'm cold, dark, windy, and mysterious. I'm very stormy, so bring an umbrella. I'm serious.
We are the planets of the solar system. Different sizes for everyone. Music never ends. We are such good friends, and we all orbit the sun.
Well, we are done exploring the solar system. I am thirsty. Let's explore the rest of the Milky Way galaxy.
sun. It's getting pretty hot in here.
I'm so hot. I'm so hot. Check me out. Check me out. I'm hot. Yo, everyone. I'm the sun. I'm made of gas like hydrogen and helium. I keep the earth warm and help to grow food. I shine on the beach on guys who say, I set into the west and on comes night. And then I rise from the east with that golden light. I'm so hot, so hot and bright. 28 million degrees
Fahrenheit.
I make plants grow like trees and flowers. So powerful. Got that solar power. Make the deserts dry, make the oceans rise. Don't stare right at me, I could hurt your eyes. I'm just about a million miles wide. I'm so big you could fit a million Earths inside. I'm the center of the solar system, can't you see? Got so much gravity, planets orbit me. I'm 4.5 billion years old. In Spanish, everybody calls me Sol. When I'm not around, you'll be feeling cold. Yeah, I shine so bright with my rays of gold. I'm so hot. I'm so hot.
Oh, he's right, he's really hot.
Come on, StoryBots, show me what you got. How hot am I?
So hot.
So
the sun
hot.
Is so hot, so I have hot. To wear these. Now I'm cool. So cool. Anything. The stars are out tonight.
I'm a star.
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 I'm a big, big star.
I'm a star from afar.
Yes, you are.
So am I.
We are balls of hot gas that shine in the sky.
There are trillions
and trillions of us.
That's a lot.
Even the sun is a star.
So hot.
There are lots of other stars.
Like him.
And me.
And me.
And a bunch of us together form a galaxy.
There's billions of galaxies.
That's a star.
Understand?
There's more stars in space than all of Earth's grains of sand.
And from land, with your eye to the night sky display,
you can see the Earth's galaxy.
The Milky Way.
Stars are different sizes.
And we can morph.
There are supergiants.
Giants.
Main sequence.
And dwarfs.
And we form constellations.
Which are patterns of stars.
Before GPS, that's how you know where you are.
We're the Big Dipper.
We're the Belt of Orion.
We're the Gemini Twins.
We're Leo the Liar.
People think we twinkle, but that's not true.
The light's just playing tricks when it shines on you.
And shooting stars aren't stars.
No, they're not. They're meteors burning up when they get too hot.
Wish upon a star.
Might come true.
Well, I hope.
Look up in the night sky or look through a telescope.
I'm a star.
A star.
I'm a star.
I'm a star.
I'm a star.
I'm a star.
I'm
a star.
I'm a big, big star.
There are lots and lots of stars. That's true. There really are. I made a wish. What was it? I'm not telling.
When people are taking a trip on a plane, they need someone there at the wheel. A pilot has the training and the skills to fly, so that everyone is safe when they go up in the sky. The pilot keeps watch on the speed and the fuel, and looks out for wind and for rain. In daytime or nighttime, whenever it's flight time, the trusty pilot flies the plane. Now before every takeoff, the pilot must check to be certain that everything's fine. The wings and the engines have to work just right, from the moment of the takeoff to the end of the flight. The pilot makes sure that the plane's on its course to New York or Chicago or Spain. When your job keeps you soaring, it never gets boring. The trusty pilot flies the plane. Yes, the trusty pilot flies the plane.
StoryBots presents Right Innovator. Marvel and Wilbur, two brothers named Wright, once dreamed of machines with the power of flight. In a little back room of their bicycle shop, their designing and tinkering just wouldn't stop. They'd study the wings and the motions of birds, while the neighbors would laugh.
What a couple of nerds.
They tested one glider, and then built another.
We're learning,
said Wilbur.
And how,
said his brother. They both got a bump or a bruise now and then, but they never gave up. They just tried again, till at last they had built something no one had seen. They were ready to test their flying machine. So on a day in December in 1903, near the city of Kitty Hawk down by the sea, they cranked up the engine. And what did it do? It sputtered. It rumbled. Then zoom, off it flew. And that's why today you can hop on a plane to Chicago or Phoenix, Australia or Spain. So whenever you look at an airplane in flight, just remember the tale of two brothers named Wright. StoryBots presents Wright Innovator.
One gloomy night in Menlo Park, Tom Edison said,
"Gee, it's dark."
But then he had a brilliant thought. Electric lights would help a lot. Now others too had tried their best to build a bulb that passed the test, and yet their light would never last. The glowing part burned out too fast.
"I see,"
said Tom.
"I must invent a better, stronger filament."
At first he tried some metal wire, which melted, broke, or caught on fire. So next he tested strips of wood and every single plant he could. He had to char them first, he learned, to make them glow but not get burned. Grasses, reeds, and weeds galore, he tried 6,000 kinds and more. He had some luck with cotton thread, but then he tried bamboo instead. It filled the room with dazzling rays. What's more, it lasted 50 days. And now the light bulb's golden glare is seen in houses everywhere. New York and London, France, Brazil, the bulbs keep getting better still. They light the night when day is done, all thanks to Thomas Edison.